vlogs.
So as you guys can see, I am right in front of an Itch Sugar store. I went to an Itch Sugar store in Baltimore with my brother and he went crazy. But that one was only one floor. And right now we are in American Dream and we found out that this Itch Sugar store has three floors. So we are gonna go try it out, see what they sell, and see what we can get. So come on, let's go.
Itch Sugar is a trendy candy store specializing in innovative sweets, fun novelty gifts, and giant candy. With 22,000 square feet over three floors, Itch Sugar is the world's largest non-producing candy store, and it's located in New Jersey's Mega Mall, American Dream.
Butterbeer. The first time I tried Butterbeer was in Universal Studios, but I never thought that I would find one like this in a four pack. Wow, look at this beautiful art piece. It's made out of jelly beans and they made Harry Potter. Achoo, Sour Patch Kids, Nerds, Kit Kat, and Starburst. And they're 2 for $20, so you can get your favorites. They also have a section for toys.
For all the donuts lovers, look what I found.
First they're sour, then they're sweet. Sour Patches. Just like me, look at what they have. Sour Patch Kids pillow, and it is $20. Look at these beach towels, they're $25, but they're having a sale right now, and it's 40% off. Look at this amazing t-shirt of all the cereal brands. They have Fruit Loops, Kellogg's, Corn Flakes, and I do not know this one, but it's super cool. If you know which one is this one, comment down below. Look at this cool cereal box. In Fruit Loops, they have marshmallows in it, and most people don't like the cereal and take out the marshmallows to eat instead. But no more picking that out, because you can get this for $13.
Look guys, look what I found. It's like cereal in a box, but it's actually chocolate.
For all my chocolate lovers, look, they have so many chocolates here. They have Reese's, Hershey's, Kit Kat, and M&M's. This one is mine.
And this is me. Look at this big Kit Kat. It costs $20.
Can you name all these chocolate bars? Look, they have t-shirts, socks, and more of your favorite chocolates. For example, Hershey's chocolates, Reese's peanut butter, M&M's, and Skittles. Most of the art right here is made out of jelly beans. Isn't that so cool?
Bye.